Scene. Candice LeRae is known for not being intimidated by opponents of any shape or size. She has even taken on the likes of Kevin Owens and Cesaro. Scissors kick! As Michael pointed out earlier, Candice LeRae has found herself in unique matches during her career. All were examples of Candice's fearless persona that's willing to risk life and limb for the win.
Candice was getting matches that girls were not getting at the time. The competition forced her to step up her game, and now we're seeing the fruits of her labor.
Woo-wee!
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Byron, Candice LeRae has been active on social media lately using the hashtag tougher than you.
A spark of confidence from Candice. She believes no one in the women's division has the resilience she has, the grit, the determination. She has to bring all those three things into this match without a doubt.
Oh man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way. LeRae's not playing around now.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
DDT!
Going to the top rope once more.
From the top! Elbow drop!
Candice LeRae into the cover. Dakota Kai with an easy kick out.
Wow.
Dakota doesn't give the impression of being hard-hitting, but she's constantly showing the women's division that her kicks contain the thunder from down under.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Down
with a face buster.
Dakota Kai into the cover. Candice LeRae with an easy kick out.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
What a drop kick right to the back. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh, man.
Good grief. Turn your lights out.
Oh, man. She steers clear there. Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
This match is wearing her down.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Avoiding trouble there.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Back in from the floor.
Solid. Is that enough for the win? And another kick out.
Too soon.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup. Running clothesline.
Oh, man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And she's toying with her now. What does Dakota Kai have in store?
Backstabber.
Pull out a big move.
Yeah, that'll leave a mark.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
That'll hinder your modeling career. Things are looking dire for Candice. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Kinging out of that may have used up her last bit of energy. She's calling for it. Here. What a windmill kick! Running clothesline!
Ooh, man, that could be it.
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Here she goes again.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
For the win.
Wow, I am impressed.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
So agile.
Trampling the opposition. Rolling neck snap. Oh, what a snap, man.
Oh, perfectly executed. Going all the way up. Uh-oh. Way too...
Oh, man. Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Wasn't expecting that.
Running clothesline.
Changes her fortune there.
Rock kick.
Ooh, what impact.
What clothesline.
Ouch. That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
The count. And this one's history. What a win. This is where the captain of Team Kick was neutralized. She certainly looked good in that victory.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.